Y'all, guess what happened? Come here, I'll show you what happened. Come on. Recently, my elf moved to the kitchen, okay? I came off the bus. I came in this house. The next thing I know, I look up on that shelf. He's gone, okay? I didn't know what happened the first time. So I went around the house to look for him. By the time I get to the kitchen, he's sitting on that table like I just showed y'all. I did not think he'll be moving this early. It's a little too early for Christmas right now. Almost got about 2 more months to Christmas, okay? 2 more, because it's October, okay? But yeah, as soon as I got off the bus, he's gone. Like, automatically moved to the kitchen. I didn't think he'll move to there, okay? Just saying, you know. Well, guys, that's pretty much it to this video right here. But I want to thank you all for watching me moving my elf to the kitchen. Also, guys, next week's video is going to be about fossils. You'll get to see, okay? It might be a long story with me telling you about, okay? It's going to be about fossils, okay? But we'll save that for next week, okay? But other than that, thank y'all for watching me that my elf movie just moved to the kitchen, okay? It was kind of strange. But thank y'all for watching me. And I'll see y'all one... Oh, wait. This is my first video. I keep going on to... I'm so used to saying one more time tonight, but I'm so used to saying it, okay? But anyways, thank y'all for watching me make another video right here. And I'll see y'all again tonight, okay? Thank y'all for watching me. Bye.